Good morning, friends. Tomorrow is Republic Day, and as India celebrates its Republic Day, we suddenly, all of us, the patriotism is in the air. We see at the toll nakas the national flags being sold. We see a lot of flags hanging around here and there in the government offices. We see a lot of TV programs celebrating our nation's freedom and Republic Day. And all this contributes to the kind of jingoism that comes into the air, you know, the celebration mood. But my dear friends, what really is patriotism? Now, my definition of patriotism is that patriotism is nothing but an extension of humanity. It's an extension of being human. It's a feeling. Patriotism is a feeling that one nurtures in his heart. Patriotism is that feeling which comes into our actions and into our speech when Virat Kohli hits a six of the last ball and we clinch a victory. It's that feeling that comes from the heart when PV Sindhu hits the last shot and we get a gold medal in the Olympics. So why do we feel for our country so much? My feeling is that patriotism is an extension of being human. Being human is not just a piece of clothing, just like jean is not a piece of denim or a piece of trouser hanging. Patriotism is something that is deep-seated in our heart. It is that great feeling that stems from the heart. And that is the feeling I want to talk about today. See, when some people die, when our jawans die on the borders, today we have very little time to even give attention to this. If there's a catastrophe, if people die, a lot of Indians die in an air crash, we feel for them and we go and light a candle, or there is some symbolic presentation of emotions. And then the very next moment we are back to our normal lives. We are back on the, dancing or celebrating or doing a party or into our routine way of life. So today we really have very little time to think deeply about other human beings. I think patriotism is that feeling for other human beings which comes into us, and that is the feeling. So I define patriotism as a feeling of being human, a feeling of humanity within us which is localized by geographical boundaries. So that is my definition of patriotism, and I think that is essential. Every patriotic person in this on this planet, it is necessary for him to be basically a good human being with a good golden heart. So when you have a good heart, you have very good feelings for your fellow countrymen, you have very good feelings for other human beings on this planet, and that is what makes a person a true patriotic. See, something may happen globally. For example, the Bali volcano might spew some ash and thousands of people may die. There may be an epidemic somewhere, or a California forest fire may kill 500 people. Do we really feel anything? Yes, we should. As human beings, it may not be patriotism in the sense of a nationalism, but it is a feeling that we get for other fellow human beings across the globe, somewhere in some corner of the globe where some catastrophe has struck a large number of human beings. So that feeling is really patriotism, and when it comes to the national context, it is defined as patriotism. So I really would like to redefine patriotism as a good feeling of being a good human being, a feeling of humanity within the heart that is bounded by geographical borders. So I remember this beautiful little verse which was from the movie Refugee. It's an Anu Malik movie, and this actually lyrics got the first prize in that year when this movie was released. Panchi nadiya pavan ke jhoke, koi sarhad na inhe roke, sarhad insanon ke liye hai, socho maine aur tune kya paya insaan ho ke, panchi nadiyan pavan ke jhoke. Here our feelings are not restricted only to our nation or only to our borders. Our feelings are to other fellow human beings. So my dear friends, on this Republic Day, I would like to give you a message that be patriotic, love your nation. But before that, in order to love your nation, you need to be a good human being with a good heart so that you can love all other fellow human beings, irrespective of caste, creed, whatever. Put your differences aside. Be loving, give empathy, give feelings, and see how good a patriot you will be for your own nation. Thank you very much.